This is my grow out tank. The Honduran Red Point male. I'm sorry, that's the female. This is the male. Another Carpentis. Look closely, you can see the very clear purling and the coloration on the base color is more brilliant than other Carpentis I've seen. I also have an electric blue Jack Dempsey, which is hiding out down here right now. See if I can get it to come out later.